Today I'm showing you how to measure your flower the right way using a measuring cup. First, you're going to put your measuring cup. It's always a good idea to have like a plate so that you don't have to waste any flour. Take your flour and slowly spoon it in. This way you'll be packing it nice and loosely, and that's kind of what we're going for. So go ahead and just dump all of that flour in. After you've dumped in a whole lot of flour, you can dump it in or spoon it in. You're just going to take the back of your spoon and you're going to tap out the excess. And you're just going to keep repeating until you get a nice and level surface. And there you go. That is the right way to measure flour.